Hi guys, real quick, I'm going to show you how I log in my workouts to get credit for them with Team Beachbody. First, I simply log in to teambeachbody.com and get my profile. Then I choose the Get Fit SuperGym tab, and that takes me over to where I have my calendar set up. I choose the workout that we'll be doing that day. I'm going to do the pump and shred and click start now. Click start now, and you'll see that there's the time tracker, which tells me I have 33 minutes to go. I see my profile show up in the Who's Working Out Now column, and if I want to work out with type a message in there, I can. I don't usually, but sometimes I do, especially if I'm meeting up with other people. So I can just let that cycle through, and when it's finished, it'll show up as a done workout. Just for this demonstration, I'm going to click on the finished button, and it'll tell me, great job, you've completed, 1,300 workouts. So not today, not all in one day, obviously. But over the last 4 years, I've completed 1,300 workouts. So that's how you log in a workout. So you'll want to do that, if not every day, at least 3 days a week, right? And we'll see you later on the next training. Have a great workout. Have a great day. And remember, you mind your body, and your body will mind you. All right. Bye-bye.